Well, welcome back to Dem's MTB. So today, riding the fluid with the gravel bike tires, going on a little gravel bike ride here, since the trails are all a little too wet still. Still going through the defrost cycle, freezing at night, so. May I pass on your left? Thank you. So, it's been a little bit since I ride. I'm still recovering from a concussion. Been off work a couple days, and I'm hoping that tomorrow I'll go back. Feeling not too bad. Doing lots of sleeping. So, here we are at Lakefield Rail Trail. So, let's have a look at the map. It's got a nice little sitting area here. All right. So, normally, I would bike from here, to where I normally bike, all the way up to the top there. But, we are starting up there this time. We got water, we got snacks. Let's see if we can make it to Lakefield. I don't know. It's been a while since I rode. Like I said, I've been getting lots of sleep. Eating and sleeping and eating and sleeping, doing nothing. Just equals gaining weight. Definitely not losing weight. So, anyways, quite a difference riding on the gravel with these gravel tires on the my mountain bike. Kind of thankful I've got them. couple wet spots here. So it's beautiful, beautiful day, and overnight it's down to -2. I think we're up to, gonna be +14 today, which is awesome. Nice little sitting area. My legs are already tired. Oh, actually a little bit of snow here. Wow. And definitely for these tires, you feel the softer ground. For sure. Your turkey's off in the distance. If turkeys are out and they're starting to call for breeding, means we'll get some coolness, but we're not gonna get, well, shouldn't get many more storms. Snowstorms, that is. But that being said, I've seen snow on May 2 for a weekend, so one thing with, I noticed with rail trails, when you do them, no matter which way you're going on, they all look uphill. So it's a mind, I think it's just the mind playing tricks. I don't know. Interested. I should maybe research it. Well, they've been in here recently clearing us up because it's fresh sawdust on the trail. Whew. Look like fresh cut trees back there. That person wasn't gonna stop. Well, here we are. Made it to Lakefield here. Just gonna go down the path here a little bit. This is neat, the way they have this trail in behind the houses, all this. Avoid all the commotion downtown. Well, I call it downtown, but on the main strip. This is really neat, I like this. You know, Millwork does have a rail trail that goes through it, but I'm not exactly sure all the details. I think some of it's landlocked from farmers and that, so, which, you know, whatever, right? But I don't know all the details again, but it'd be nice, because if they were to have a rail trail that went from Millbrook to Peterborough, it darn right I would bike it. And it would open up opportunities for a lot of other people that actually, some bike from Millbrook already. So that would open up the opportunity there for them to take a safer route. As far as concussion wise, my head's not doing too bad. My eyes are starting to burn a little bit from the light and trying to concentrate, but it's not terrible as it's been. I do think going home and having a nap is definitely on the list. Hey, beautiful day. Thank you. Ah, beer store over there in the distance. And look at this. Bike path comes out to the corner here. And here we are. Lakefield, Pizza Hut, Subway, restaurant right here. I think we're gonna stop here. Got our own snacks. Well, it's definitely soft here. You can feel it. The bike just sucking in this wet stuff. Definitely going uphill here. Oh. Frost definitely coming out of the ground there, because when we went up it wasn't this wet, so it's got to be some frost coming out. Oh. So we're almost there. You can see the buildings coming up. Still got a couple kilometers. Calves are starting to cramp up a little bit. Eyes are definitely burning. We're almost there. And here we are at the hutch area. I'm just staying on this side of the road just because the trail, biking trail, picks up on this side. So, and this is a particularly dangerous road. People like to go along here a little bit too fast. Be nice if they continued this paved trail. To join up with that gravel one, but oh well. Now this hill here is all uphill. done this section of rail trail up to Lakefield. We're almost there, back. I think the next goal, and it's gonna be a longer trip, but I think as far as gravel bike, I think if we bike it from Beaver Mead Park, which you've seen on other videos, all the way to Lakefield and back, it's about a 40 kilometer round trip, which is not all that bad of a trip. Ready? So that's the goal. Love this bridge here. Oh, legs are definitely tired. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Anyways, thank you all for watching Dems MTB. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more videos. As soon as we get back to the trails, we get back to the trails. Anyways, thanks again for watching. Your support is much appreciated, and we'll talk to you soon.